So first thing when you do, when you arrive, is that what you'll want to do is open the gate so you can drive through. The code for the lock is in the email we sent. So you just lay the cable on the ground and drive right over it. So you got multiple places to pitch a tent to your left. There's several spots here. You can also, if you pitch your tent here, you've got water. So there's three of these hydrants at the site. So basically what you do is you just pick this lever up and the water comes out. When you're done, close the lever and you're good to go. So I will suggest that as you're driving up here that you keep your vehicle on the gravel. When it rains up here, it gets really slick. So staying on the gravel is a good way to assure that you don't have to get recovered because it does get slick. So as you come up here, there's a spot here where you can make a loop without even having to turn around. There's a picnic table, campfire circle with benches, another spot for pitching your tent, and here's the loop. So you'll drive around, make this turn, and then you're headed right back out. We laid this out so that you can bring out, so we used our teardrop to do it, so you can bring a small camper up here. Teardrop works great. So one of the things you'll want to do here is come right here and unlock this if it's not already unlocked, and the code will be in your email. If you don't already have power, all you do is flip this up, turn the breakers on, you'll have power here to charge your cell phone. This cover just flips up. That also turns the well on. So that well and power should be on before you get here, but just in case, now you know how to do it. We've got another spot here for you to pitch a tent up here. And then another water hydrant here. Spigot. We've got campfire circle with benches. You can sit sit 8 or 10 people on the benches. And then there's tons of kindling. We would suggest that you bring your firewood that you want to burn, but don't hesitate to pick up kindling out here. There's also several sites to hang your hammock. So you'll find you have trees here at a good height for your hammock. And there's the port-a-john. Should be unlocked. If it's not, the code is in the email. Just put in the code. And so that'll give you a place to use the restroom. And there again, it's a circle drive, so you never even have to back up. When you go, please police your campsite and carry your trash out. Since it's a remote location, it's a little tougher to pick up trash up here. And then here is your home for the weekend. I would encourage you to get up in time to watch the sunrise. It's pretty cool. A lot of times there's beautiful colors. So to your left here is you're looking towards Asheville. And so the sun's going to come up over Asheville. To your right, the sun's going to set in the evenings, so you get to see it both through the trees. When you go to leave, if you'll lock the gate behind you, it's easy to do. You can leave the gate locked or unlocked while you're here. Nice, locking it prevents someone from deciding to just drive up. It is a public road. Since it's a public road, we do encourage you not to leave any high value items outside if you're going to be gone for the day. But welcome, and I hope you have a great trip.